Every brewing takes your brew out. Next one's on. Let's do a couple of the new songs from the new album. Why not?
Yeah.
That's what we're here for.
Yeah.
Somebody likes that idea. And that's a nice intimate crowd, so I can tell you. I can talk to you, I guess. And I'm British, of course, and people think I'm English. Even some of my friends, I'm actually Welsh. Born in Wales, yay! And we're 47, so my first memories are 5 or 6 years old. Very sickly child, in hospital most of my life in the early days. But I managed to get past that, and here I am, 50 years on the road, you know, so I can't be too...
Yeah!
Woo! Okay, the early years growing up in Wales, it never leaves you, you know, because there was no butter around, there was no, you know, milk and stuff like that. And I vaguely remember that, because it's one of the reasons I ended up in hospital, because I had rickets and all kinds of things I had. So, this is a song, autobiographical, it's called, on the new album, I Grew Up in the Blues. Let's do a song from, we haven't been playing this for a while, we did a sound check. This is off the last studio album from last year. That album's called Going to the Delta, and this is a song called Ain't Nothing Like the Blues. Yeah. 70s and
Street Corner.
What was that?
Street Corner talking. Sorry.
Yeah, although I did speak to Roger a couple of days ago, so he wants me to be on the next Fog at Hell and play a couple of tracks, so of course I'm going to do that. So, still good friends, and it's so nice, you know, that he appreciates the past, which he does. And so that's nice. So this is a song from the 70s. What's going on with my voice? Is it PA? Okay. And I always had singers in the band throughout the band's career. And this is going back to a time when I had a singer called Jackie Linton in the band in the mid-70s. He was a fantastic guest singer, and it's to one of his songs. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
It's me. And it's a song from Jackie Tobel. It's called Coming Down Your Way. Near on the back. Let's go to the new album.